remembering great players through the ages we have known. For all those who are honored, one boy stands alone, of whom throughout the country you hear everybody say, our game became depleted when Big Dunk passed away. So shy and so retiring, his discerning smile was grand. His great heart and young spirit beat warm throughout the land. Great servant to United, to his country a true son. Of football's finest players, Dunk was second to none. Purpose so unsparing, and in playing no less, he reached for the heights that he sought and professed. He relished every battle and contended the good fight. Great champion lost to football when he passed on that sad night. How are we to know he would be called and laid to rest? God called for this young boy because he always wants the best. Here Dunk, he left us suddenly, no goodbye, no farewell. He now lies in a churchyard beneath the toll of bells. Invincible, untiring, courageous beyond call. Now enshrined in church glass, kneeling with the ball. In his short life he gave us so much pleasure, so much joy. Role model and true legend was this black country boy. See, Pondy Dunk, in peace we shall remember you with pride. Your memory is cherished and now Molly is by your side. Though years they swiftly pass, they'll never mar, they'll not destroy the memory of a real.